Fights and tackles, slaps, crashes, and teammate clashes. One track is responsible for it all, and it always seems to deliver. Canadian Tire Motorsport Park is 40 minutes northeast of Toronto, but for one weekend a year, it's the heart of NASCAR country. It all started in 2013, when the former Formula One track became host to the Truck Series. It was only the sixth career start for future Cup star Chase Elliott, but he saw his chance and took it on the final corner. That wasn't the only last lap incident that year. Max Pappas battled with Mike Skeen and then got slapped by Skeen's girlfriend. Year one was just a preview of what was to come.
If you didn't like this, come back again.
2014 saw another future star give us a finish for the highlight reel, with Ryan Blaney outdueling Ermon Quiroga for the win. There's just something about the high speeds and tight corners of this track. We saw it again in 2016. John Hunter Nemechek and Cole Custer needed all of the racetrack and more to decide the finish, but that wasn't the end.
Cole Custer went after John Hunter Nemechek. That was the extent of the confrontation.
One year later, Austin Cindric needed a win to secure a playoff spot, and he was bound to do whatever he needed to get it. Kaz Grala had no chance. We'd seen competitors and rivals, both young and experienced, go at it. But in 2018, it was teammates. Todd Gilliland seemed poised for his first career win, but Noah Gregson sent it into the final corner, leaving neither with the victory and both with hard feelings.
I'd go fight him right now, but I can't, and I just need to, I guess, get my emotions in check.
What is it about this track north of the border? The fans are passionate, the views are spectacular, and even though the drivers change, there always seems to be trouble around the final corner.